Welcome back children. For learning tables I have applied many types of activities, actually exercise along with that activities also. Previously also you have done this. This is a very good method of learning table, that is lattice method. Here you have learned with the help of lines. One is standing line, other is sleeping lines. What I told in this lattice method, whatever standing lines will be there, that will be the table, and whatever sleeping lines are there, that will be the times. That means if you tell me the table of 3, so how many standing line will be there? 3 standing lines. Suppose I am telling you 3 twos are, how many? That means table of 3, that means 3 standing lines will be there, and twos are, that means times, 2 times. So sleeping line will be 2. This you have learned previously. So same concept we will apply here and we will find out the answer. Okay? See here. Number 1, 3 line boxes is given. First we will count. This is standing line. How many are there? 1, 2, 3. That means table of 3. We will write that first. Table of 3. And this is times. That means 1, 2. 2 times. Okay? First we will write and then we will put dot and count. Okay? In the joint we will put dots and count. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 will be the answer. Now 3 twos are 6. You have learned how it is 3 twos are 6 coming. You have seen previously also. Now also we are finding out. Okay? This way you have to complete the boxes. Take to next one. Yes? Which table is this? Standing lines are given 2, that means table of 2. Sleeping lines 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sleeping lines 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now put dots and count. Dots and count. In the joint, everywhere. Yes? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 will be the answer. 5 are 10. You have learned. So this way 5 are 10 comes. Okay? Same way. How many standing lines? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, table of 4. Sleeping lines. 1, 2, 3. Now put dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have put 12 dots here. That means answer will be 12. Answer will be 12. Isn't it? So 4 threes are 12 or 3 fours are 12. Okay. Take next one. Which table? Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Table of 5. So we write here 5. How many sleeping lines? 1, 2, 3. Write here 3. We will find out the answer now by putting dots. Yes. First put dots and then count in the every joint, each and every joint where sleeping lines and standing lines meet together. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 will be the answer. We will write here. See, 5 threes are 15 or 3 threes are 15. You have learned this table? Okay. Take next one. Which table? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Table of 6. How many? Sweeping lines? 1, 2. Okay. Now put dot first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. That means 12 will be the answer. 2, 6 are 12 or 6, 2 are 12. Okay? Same way. Last one. Which table? 1, 2, 3. Table of 3. Yes, table of 3. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times. Put dots now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. help you to learn the table. So this is your time to observe video and learn the tables properly so that you can get quick answer always. Okay.